soon to the new Channel 8 Latest Homes on TV. Latest Homes are proud to present Property TV for all estate agents in Brighton and Hove and within a 15-mile radius. You can showcase all your properties on the new Channel 8 Property TV show Latest Homes Live all afternoon, every day. Featuring a range of your property videos plus relaxed and informative interviews with you, the leading experts in your field. Covering all sectors of the property industry from sales to lettings, lands and new homes, holiday lets, commercial properties and auctions. What you're about to see is an example of what we can do for you for as little as £50 plus VAT. Contact Leslie Lawrence for further information on leslie@thelatest.co.uk. Spencer and Lee are offering Patcham Mill, a beautiful and truly unique home. Nestled in the semi-rural area of West Dean, with outstanding panoramic views over the Sussex countryside. This converted Grade 2 listed windmill offers a truly stunning 4-bedroom family home. Steeped in history, this home is offering a hectagonal double aspect sitting room with doors leading into the garden. A circular country-style kitchen and a conservatory for that extra room. The vaulted master bedroom on the first floor enjoys an ensuite bathroom with three further bedrooms connected via a spiral staircase. The topmost room in the mill is the capped machine room, which houses the massive wheel connecting the sails. Outside there are electrically operated gates opening to a private parking area and attached triple garage. There's a walled garden, timber summer house, plenty of lawn area, and a Chinese-inspired koi pond. So for offers in excess of £1 million, this 4-bedroom, 2-bathroom family mill house could be yours. Now, to show you where films like this and others will be featured in our live property programme, keep watching for a taster of Latest Homes Live. In this pilot, we feature homes from Mission McKay and Golden Lemke. Anthony Davis from Bran Vaughan stops by with homes from the Preston Park area. Mark Bowen, property expert and blogger, joins us from Mayor Wynne Baxter. And we hear from Leslie Lawrence from our very own Latest Homes magazine. Hello, welcome to Latest Homes Live. It's our daily commercial programme that brings the property market in Brighton and Hove live to your telly. So if you're interested in any of the properties viewed in this programme or the expert advice or services that we're showing, then you can call our hotline and your call will automatically be directed to the agent or service provider. Okay, so we're starting today with our show home feature, Amazing Properties, which we filmed especially for you. Now, this property is one of the most arty houses in Brighton. It's on Lloyd Road in Hove Park, and it's on the market for around £2 million. So I'm going to show the film now, and afterwards I'll be talking with our very own property expert, Leslie, from Latest Homes magazine. Home at last. We're here today in the heart of Hove to take a look at the stunning property that's just come onto the market. I'm going to be meeting Andrew Kay, who is a property writer for The Latest, and I think he's by the pool, so let's take a look. What on earth am I supposed to do? Hi, Andrew.
Hi, Val.
It's a beautiful property, this, hidden away, isn't it? Out of sight from most people. What are your first impressions of it?
Well, you can't fail to be stunned. I mean, it's a pretty impressive building. It's huge, and it's built in a 20th century style, which is interesting. It'll be interesting to see if it is a more sympathetic building inside.
Wow, my first impressions are I've just walked into a director's house. It's like walking straight into a beautiful film set.
I thought the house has an element of being a gallery, and in fact, we're actually on the gallery above the main living area.
This is an example of a property video that we can film for you with a presenter. For more details, contact Leslie at thelatest.co.uk. What kind of person, you know, tends to buy a house like that, or what kind of people?
Yeah, it's a very interesting question. I think it appeals to quite a few different types of people. A lot of people are coming to Brighton at the moment for second homes. It'll also be a great family home, the pool, the cinema room. It's very light and airy, but also for those people who want to entertain as well. And it's in a fabulous area.
People like us, I think.
Absolutely.
People who like to have big parties.
Correct, actually. Yes, absolutely. Absolutely.
Okay, so here's our next show home today. It's on Wayland Avenue in Withdean. It's presented by Andrew Kay, and it's also on the market with Mission McKay. So let's get on and see that video.
This smart modern family home stands on the footprint of what was a tired and nicotine-stained old property, but butterfly-like, from the ground up, a new home has been created. Let's go inside and take a look.
You will be safe, you will be warm, you will have a room of your own, a pretty garden that...
Built on a hillside, the lower level has a large garage, and along this corridor, stolen from what was the original garage, I think we'll find another large room.
You will be happy when you say, I'm going home.
Well, it's obviously big enough for a fourth bedroom, but I think it also makes a great space for a home business, an office or a studio. And with this downstairs cloakroom and shower room, that room becomes far more useful.
Go with Andrew Kay luxuriating himself in another fine home. What do you think, Leslie?
Absolutely. Once again, a very modern home, very contemporary, very spacious, and lots of room for everyone, every member of the family. Great parking, again, very good area. So,
what do you think people are looking for when, you know, I mean, there's obviously a lot of beautiful homes, all very different, cosy ones, big glamorous ones. What is the most important thing when you're looking for a home? Is it the actual house itself? Is it the location, or is it something else?
I think it's a mixture, actually. I think most buyers have got different criteria. A lot of people move for location. Location is very important to them, particularly for schools or commutes to London, etc. But again, in Brighton, we do have a good array of properties, from modern to very old properties and conservation areas. So we tick a lot of boxes for a lot of people.
We are celeb city, aren't we?
We are indeed, yes.
So I could see a celebrity moving into that house, or indeed,
absolutely,
perhaps just a very successful couple of executives like us, Leslie.
Like us, absolutely, yes.
Our next guest, Anthony Davis, branch partner at Brown Vaughan in Preston Park, is with us. Hello, Anthony.
Hello there.
Thank you very much for coming. Tell me about what the property market is like around the Preston Park area, because you've got some beautiful houses up there.
We have. We're very fortunate. We've actually only been open in the area of this branch for about the last 2 or 3 months. So it's been very, very exciting watching things develop. But there's whole of market movement, which is always great. Mm-hmm. You say there's some beautiful properties, there's some properties at the bottom end of the spectrum as well. So mm-hmm. it's serving every part of the community.
Fantastic. Well, I'm really looking forward to this. We've got 4 videos, so let's take a look. At your first video, it's a property in Preston Drove on the market for £750,000.
Park and gardens. This detached house is incredibly spacious and full of character, with wide hallways and charming original features, including fireplaces and oak panelling. The entrance hall is wide and welcoming and has light wooden floorboards and beams that run along the ceiling. Continuing into the property, the bright and fresh front room includes a bow window and is currently used as a dining room. Next is the amazing and characterful living room, which is dominated by a fantastic arch brick fireplace with a central wood-burning stove or French doors open to the conservatory. Meanwhile, the substantial kitchen is a unique blend of old and new, with a double oven and hob, as well as a space for a dining table and chairs. On the first floor, this charming family home offers 4 spacious and light double bedrooms.
So when did this property go on the market?
Actually, it's only been on for a couple of weeks, this property. Mm-hmm. I know it's a corny cliche, but don't expect it to last very long. Fantastic positioning on Preston Drove, opposite the tennis club. But I think the big bonus here, it's got an absolutely huge garden. over 100 foot.
So as if it wasn't enough that you're right there by the park, that you actually get a huge garden as well. So it's really for someone that loves the outdoor space.
Yeah, fantastic for the children as well, if you just want to sort of pop them outdoors and keep them nice and safe. So yeah, double whammy.
Okay, well, many thanks to Anthony for joining us today. You're watching Latest Homes Live. It's our daily commercial programme that brings the property market in Brighton and Hove live to your telly. Hi, Mike. It's great to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
I see from your blogging that you think George Osborne has been following you. Tell the viewers about that.
Well, for the last 2 years, I've been saying since HomeBuy was introduced that it would be sensible if it covered the whole property market, not just first-time buyers buying new builds. And finally, the Chancellor seems to have agreed with me, which is good.
So, if I'm a first-time buyer, does that mean that the new things that are coming in are going to benefit me or not?
Yeah, they should do, because effectively what will happen is that there are two schemes. One, the government will loan you 20% if you put down 5% on a new build property, and that will be available for second-time buyers as well, up to £600,000. And the other thing is that they're going to effectively guarantee your mortgage for any purchase in the future. So that means that you're not going to have to put down as much. And that's very important, given that people saving at the moment have difficulty in saving money and paying rent.
It's because the rents are pretty high,
yeah,
aren't they?
Especially in this area. Mm-hmm. And it will make a big difference, I think.
Mike, thank you very much. That was really helpful. So if you need conveyancing or any sort of legal advice around property, you can call our number now and you'll get through to Mayo Wynn Baxter. And that's all we've got time for now, folks. Later today at 7:30 p.m, we've got Latest Homes Lettings, where you can view the latest properties available for rent. As well as opportunities for you to come and talk about your properties, we will also be featuring local businesses and experts talking about DIY, architecture, area features, tips on buying or selling your home, legal services, and more.